Hawkins.
I'm Ashton.
And I'm Bailey.
And we are some Showcase veterans.
Here to help show you how you can get ready for Showcase.
All right, this tutorial is to help you do a high ponytail slash bun, whatever your teacher specified. Again, that will be on that costume sheet, so check that to make sure you know what you're doing. All right, so we're gonna start out making sure your hair, dancer's hair is nice and brushed. I find it helps if you wait a day after washing so that your hair is a little bit dirtier. The natural oils help keep everything in place. You don't have to use a hairspray or gel, especially with straighter hair. This is very, very helpful. All right, so you're just gonna kind of brush your hair out, make sure it tangles, nice and smooth. And as you keep going, you're gonna brush up the back of their head so without any bumps on the bottom, and start gathering the rest of their hair in a ponytail, about at the crown of their head. You can ask your teacher what height they're exactly looking for, whether they want it at the crown or like on top of their head. There are different styles of high buns, but for today we're going to be doing a crown because that is more common. If you did want to apply gel, this would be the time to do it. Your hands are all those flyaways, get tucked back into that ponytail. Alright, so now her hair is up in a ponytail. It's fairly center. You don't want it to be hanging off one side or the other because then your bun is going to be on one side or the other. So now once you have that ponytail nice and tight, you might want to do two and really make sure it's nice and secure. We're going to move on to the bun. So once you're up in this ponytail, it's time to start the bun. If you have really thick, long hair like Bailey does, it's going to be a little more difficult because you obviously don't want a giant like mound of hair on top of your head. But we're going to just do a nice simple single twist for this bun. You can do double if that's what you're more comfortable with. I explained that in the low bun tutorial. But for this one, I'm just gonna do a single. So to start, you're gonna take the hair and start twisting it around itself. And then you start wrapping it while twisting it around the base of the ponytail. Like so. And then you're gonna take your trusty bobby pins, which are very, very important for this bun and all buns, and you start taking a little piece of hair from the bun, wrap it around, and tuck it in. That's the basic motion we're gonna be doing for this entire look. Take a little bit, wrap it around, and push. Securing all the hair around the ponytail. Really important as you're doing this to make sure that it stays nice and flat so that you don't have a like dome on top of their head. So you can do that by just kind of pushing it out, and then while pushing it out, doing your secure bun. And that'll keep it a little more flat closer to the head. As you get to the last little tails of the bun, there's a couple tricks we have to keep all those little flyaways in place so you don't have to pin every individual one. What I like to do is take hair from this first coil, or whichever one is in front of it, and do the method like that, wrapping around that last tail and then securing it. It kind of catches it all in without having to get every little section. So just keep doing that until the entire tail is tucked underneath. You have a bun. Alright, so now that your basic bun is done, you can kind of find if there's any little lumps and bumps, pin those down so it's nice and smooth looking, no awkward shapes. Make sure there's no bobby pins stabbing your dancer. That's big. You are done, you have a very nice flat, round bun, ready for the showcase. Last step is to take a hairnet and just wrap it around the bun, fitting it all the way around, getting all those little pieces. Taking the extra, you can twist it and wrap it back for even more coverage. This just helps get any of those little flyaway pieces. Really helpful if your dancer has layers at all. And then you are done.
Thanks for watching. We hope this helped. If you have any questions, make sure to contact your teacher. And have a great Showcase for Youth Dancers. We will see you backstage.